This is possibly New Jersey's rarest species of fish, the black-banded sunfish. They are endangered, and they are extremely difficult to come across. And I happen to catch a beautiful little guy just swinging my net in this lake in southern New Jersey. What a lucky, lucky catch. Most people will never see one of these in their lives. There are not many fish in New Jersey that are here regularly that are as rare as this guy, and he is beautiful.